Beware indeed. Day 29. Colonial Frontline Fight.
We're here.
I'm going to fight. Trying to see if we can't make a difference. It just so happens, I got some AP on me. Which is mighty handy, because the tank above me just blew up, and we seem to have a couple of tanks rolling up. On the board. Down that guy. He probably just got ran over by that tank. Starting the stream a little bit.
That is for sure. Dolly for every time I hit the wrong button.
Be fucking rich.
We asked it.
The score is soul. Yeah, it's the fucking corporals and the privates. Let's fucking go.
Yeah, man, they've been killing me.
Alright, boys, keep shooting. Where are you firing? Oh, I see it.
We're back on this. Back on this track.
Thank you.
No! I had grenades to throw. At least I got one.
Here or go right?
Stay with those guys. When one of them pulls back to heal, we'll take their spot.
A bunch over here. Go, guess it's no longer range.
Tank outfit, filters, binos, radio, take all that. You're gonna want it. Especially the gas mask and filters. But
yeah,
let's take that tank.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a tank outfit?
Yeah,
oh, okay, you do. Okay. Oh wait, no, you don't.
I don't need a tank outfit, but
no, the tank outfit allows you to stack filters. And it lowers the weight of the mask that you need to use to heal your tank.
Bruh.
Alright, Dumpling's the tinker you're going with. Go to him.
Hey, Dumpling.
Alright, hold on.
On the other side of the tank. Yeah, the right side of the tank.
Oh.
Did for a couple of drop.
Oh, horrible time to get up. Oh, it worked out. Is that Brent? Nope. Didn't work out. Are we clicking up? Spoke too soon.
They're running out of steam, guys. Killed like fucking forever death and killed like 15 of them. Fucking nuts. I can't keep this shit up.
Just saved our lives.
You tree.
Take my bane. Somebody take my bane. I gotta do already.
Stay at 4 kills. Yeah.
Uh-oh, we did.
Down.
Yo, take my pain, take my pain, Twix.
Grab anything you can, explosive wise, and rush it.
I think we got enough up there. Okay.
Track that guy up there. Tracks escape the gas. Go on, that one's tracked, and he's smoking, he's stuck in the trench. On the northwest.
Hey, if only we can get somebody to hit it.
I'm not mad. Twice at one time been unable to get the job done, but the
What are you doing?
That's not gonna stop the tanks.
Here we go. Nope.
That's reloaded.
Yeah, I shall see. That's quite a process just to get through. Yeah. Wish I had more. Okay. Guarding this area, kind of can't let you through. It's not good for my health. Might have AT. I'd like to try. You don't. You do. You don't. Check that stuff. Oh, I need medic. No medic for that.
Give me a wall.
If I just hang out right here. I didn't realize there was a tank right in front of me. Whoops.
Stock up on filters.
Run there!
Get that fucking guy in there.
He's loose.
Did they get...
guys out there for a while.
Pull out some ARCs for me, please. That'd be awesome. I'd love you long time. Yeah, ARC. I'm trying to help fill someone else's machine. The turret thingy. Thank you. Just keep unloading them, and I'll come back for more.
Good job preparing, guys.
Yeah. got barbed wire. Let's make sure we're laying the barbed wire around.
Everything I need. Saw what I had done to the medic, and they were none too bad. Team. They can hold it down while I do this dab.
Thank you, man.
Stop dropping your shit.
Okay.
Big group! Big group of 20 on east!
Stop throwing shit on the floor, guys! Come on! Put it in the safe house!
Town hall! Guys, we need infantry in the town hall.
Oh shit, get to the town hall! Get to the town hall now!
Get that tank out of here. Get
to the tower!
They're dead now. She was on fire and step.
Tank, bunker, or pill boxes?
Me?
Yeah, you were saying build anti tank pill boxes,
no,
but where?
There is garrison house. There is garrison house near the tunnel, but they got destroyed by a satchel team. Now they can infiltrate. We need to build lots of pill boxes. Like anti-infantry pill box, rifle pill box, machine gun pill box, a bit around the town hall.
Around the town hall?
Yep. And there's a couple of garrison houses destroyed that needs repair, and the depot too.
Depot got dead?
Depot.
Satchel team, satchel team. God damn.
Medic.
Deal with them. Gas throwers. He says, throw bomb stones at him. It's not that fucking hard.
Stand up.
Yeah, I think you could just sit right there.
July for me.
close to this base. Thanks, coming up.
We can't do nothing about it. We're builders.
Jason?
Yeah, Jason.
Infantry, get up there! Protect us! Protect the blueprint! Infantry, go, go, go!
We're one.
Go ahead. I don't know how many you have, but go ahead.
Thank you. No, you're good. You got plenty.
I'm gonna pull more. Did you notice?
Better days.
I put an ISG there. I put an ISG there.
That's stupid in there, so.
Stairs and I started to get bloody help.
Rotate right. Jack, you need to move so that all the LTD can help you.
Alright, push forward.
Bring more 30 mil up here. Bring more 30.
I have it in me to forgive and forget. It's open. It's not like he ran me over and then spit on my corpse. Then we'd have an issue.
Those are quite close.
That's what it is.
You're good, man. It's a tight trip for everybody.
Thanks.
There's a lot of mines, be careful.
And I got a lot of tanks as well. Gator, gator. I'm wanting to go see Puss in Boots 2, but my local theater isn't showing it. Big sad. Oh no, Puss in Boots 2. I wasn't aware they made a second one. First one was good enough to warrant doing a second one. Ooh, get fucked. It's a local theater movie. Shit, I couldn't tell you the last movie I saw in a theater. You could say it's I'll avenge you. Released the same weekend as Avatar 2. Ooh. So, ah, shit. Avatar 2. The Last Airbender. That's what they call it. I've been watching Legend of Korra at work. My work is awesome, and I need to occupy my time by watching cartoons. It's good. It's a good show. When I first started watching it, I started from season 4 or book 4. It was really confusing. Especially because I hadn't finished the main series. Now that I've started it from the beginning of the second, it makes a lot more sense. It's nice. It's a good avatar. Got people throwing fire and water and flames. Fire and flames are the same thing, but on stone. Due to that fire. See what we did there. That was epic. Ah, I completely agree. Watched a lot of the first one. And book 2. And second one. Spirits. I was playing the first one, but then again, there were large portions of the ending I didn't see, so. Yeah, it's cool. Gotta decide what I want to watch tomorrow. Yeah. I can go back to,
right.
Back to Attack on Titan.
Which way am I going?
I can watch more.
Keep on going straight where you're going. We'll be riding alongside the tank line.
Netflix is my oyster.
Yeah, very good, very good. Go more northwest. If you go straight northwest, you'll be good.
Yeah, fucking love it,
mate. I could even do people.
Soldiers are backing up. We ran a bit surrounded by enemies up here, don't want to fuck out of that. Yeah, place us north, that's a good call.
I'll pull out all those trucks, kill all the trucks.
Where are they on it?
Yeah. Let's see you. Work. Body's over there. I think it worked. Have you seen Star Wars The Bad Batch? I started out watching it, and the more I watched, the less I got interested in. I saw that they're making a season 2. I think it struck me as too child friendly. Just didn't hook me. I tried. It wasn't for lack of trying. I've watched many, and I've watched like up until at least episode 9. So pretty close to the end. That'll watch the end. See, it was complete opposite. I love the Andor shit. God. Shit was fucking so cool. Because, I don't know, they didn't have a lot of regular
felt weird.
J Ray, in this little shell crater right here, there's a guy. There's a guy in the shell crater.
Okay. He's dead.
There's more along his wall to the right. Be careful. Gosh,
yeah. I said my name right. To be fair, I only watched episode one of it. Yeah, if episode one doesn't grasp it.
Hey, we got tracked.
They delayed Star Wars game by like 6 weeks. That's not so bad.
I'm trying to pull
out
my goddamn lion claw.
Can't wait for Dark Souls. So.
One for Wani, one for one member.
Rapid fire.
At least that's what the gameplay reminded me of. It was pretty Dark Souls-esque.
Can I get another gun?
Stop.
I keep firing
my enemies. I'm sure they have that out there. World War II anime.
Fire Max.
/ World War I.
Yeah, we're based from scratch. Do I need a CV or do I need to dig it first?
You need to dig first and then you need a CV.
Oh, okay.
If you do it together, it doesn't take that long time, but it will also
awesome.
Need, like, garrison
yeah,
supplies.
Yeah, it's definitely got existence.
True.
Like, you need somebody to logistically start it.
Yeah.
By the way, where is the...
Awesome. Under. Believe it. Oh, girls in their panzers. What, two tanks? Anime girls. It's hilarious. What a combination. You'd think they'd go together so well. It's funny, I was in a gun store a couple of months ago. And,
I'm thinking about putting it like right here.
One of the AK-47s had a anime girl cover on it.
Yeah. Come on, get this,
and I was like, what's up with this thing? And the guy who built it was like, oh, I just built it because, you know, gun owners hate it. He's like, gun owners aren't as big a...
Ray, come over here. Grab the 20mm, hurry. Those are expensive rounds. And then take it to the safe house. What have these backpacks got? Crap. Okay.
But, yeah. Some, I think I said. Yeah, I said. Said. They, it was pretty fun. AK-47 covered in,
one man.
Yo.
Oh, good.
Hopefully you can do that in World of Tanks. Some people cover their tanks with, like, camouflage. Some people just cover their tanks with anime girls. World of Tanks or World War.
warships, whatever the fucking those type of games. For small lifted pickups with anime decals and sights. I like the way you think. Chevy Blazer.
Ooh. What coincidence. Hey, what do you know? My first aid kit.
Here, I dropped my bandage here. Let me hear you up.
Thanks, Chad. Thank you.
Love a new car. I have my current one until it dies, which is hopefully on time. Cars are goddamn expensive. Not great in the greatness, no. So living in New England, you think about that fucking period. Weather appropriate. It's our artillery or theirs?
Wall.
Okay.
No word.
Okay, cool. If I can find something to help you, I'll help repair your jeep. But all I'm finding on the ground right now is broken dreams.
Super basic. And,
hey, if you got no BMAS repaired, I got a hammer.
That's the way to do it. This ain't nobody.
Let's split the BMAS now.
Ow! They're coming off east.
Oh, never mind, you're getting shot.
It's okay. Yeah, definitely. At first, I'm gonna go back to my first car. Not for the gas mileage, because unfortunately I think I have at least a 40-minute drive in front of me, wherever the location is, after this spot, so I want to get a little bit of decent gas mileage, so I can't go with my first car. There's an 84 El Camino. That'd be fucked. That's pretty awesome. Horrible gas mileage, but I wasn't driving very fast. I didn't. And it was very expensive to fix. Which that would also be taken into consideration. That's a good reason not to get it. God dang. I hate when the prawns outweigh the coes. The prawns outweigh the coes. Easy for me to say.
17,000 BMATs. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Just a few.
Motor. Laggy. We checked let's hear about the situation is here. Not sure, we've basically pushed them up into the shore. Enemy rocket is targeting deadlands in the vicinity of something 14. I mean, if it's dead here, maybe I should go check out deadlands. Get nuked. That'll be good footage. I mean, I'll go until I die. Spawn at deadlines. If we can't get a nuke dropped on our head. Cause that sounds like fun. Not warden base to me.
That works too. Okay, wait, to the left, to the left, to the left, to the left, 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 left. Oh, okay, we're fucked then.
Repairs, if you guys have repairs, repair me.
Yeah.
I need repairs.
What's the damage like?
Double check the map real quick before I head out. Just to double check something real quick. Just wanted to confirm that there's nothing going on in a stone plank. There does not appear to be. So let's see what's going on in a looks like a bridge fight. Maybe that's not the case, but a 1,000 warden deaths going on in other words, but I think all that is it's kind of something. I lied, we won't check out Deadlands. It's a 16 player queue. You shitting me? What is that? Next players. You fucking people. At the front door. What is this? I guess a lot of people want to see that nuke. So maybe I'll go to Fingers. Jeez. Give it a minute or two to see on, see where I am. Hey, I'm already moving. Every now and then you join a queue and it's like really high and it's quicker than you would think. See if I can make it up here. So where all the cool folk hang out. That's actually my good. Hang on. Have you forsaken me? Forsaken. Hey. Do it. Have faith in me. That's not what's going to be it for sure. Get fixed up. You know, that's as close as being to knife so much as I think I can get. I still can't. I think it looks a lot like they fixed it. It's not Christmas. I wish it was beginning to look a lot like Christmas, but pretty sure we just had Christmas. There's still snow on the ground, so take that for what you will. Fuck it. Do what we want. This structure. Woo! No, I boo it, not woo it. There's a difference. You're close. But not close enough. It's up to you. Hell yeah. Like Iron Man. Beyond appreciated for that. Look at that tarp blow in the wind. Amazing fidelity. Yeah, right. The shooting and fighting, that's overrated. This is where the real action's at. Look at this tarp. It's like blowing around like there's wind down. Kudos to whoever spent their time animating this. You'll love to see it. Uni Ito Netflix show. I assume that's an anime. Based off that description that I've already read. Hate being stuck in a queue. Hate it. Hate button. Where is my hate button?
Oh man, hate.
Rank can suck on Foxhole graphics. Okay. I gotta go back and play Foxhole one of these days. I gotta go back and play Elden Ring one of these days. I gotta go. The version I played was a day one version. So I can only imagine how insanely broken that was. I mean, if you guys are smoking, well, shit, I might as well join you. I gotta choose. Shit, I don't have a die. I make my decisions. Ooh, the queue's going down. I'm making progress. Stone Cold. Where's my Stone Cold?
And that's a fishing line, cause Shark Boy said so.
And then followed by, where is it?
Let me tell you something. Bustin' makes me feel good.
It's even going further down the queue. Sucks. There's only so many places you can fight. Good spots. Gotta wait. Boston makes me feel good. Dude. Let me tell you something. Does that have a redeemable? It doesn't. It's been a while since I've added a new redeemable. I was supposed to do Cream of the Crop. I told somebody I'd make this redeemable.
The Cream of the Crop!
I haven't done that yet because I'm lazy. But...
And his name is John C!
John Cena. If you're around here, you stay away. You leave me to do my dabs in peace. My, GMO. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh, Last place I was fighting, we completely took it over, except for that large piece of area. But nobody's fighting over that large piece of area. So, quite frankly, I'm not holding it going on there. Spy Foxhole stats telling me there is a lion. That lion's is over here, potentially getting nuked. Not going on in Foxhole. I just can't access any of it. Do a big old dab. I can get that to stay on. Success!
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! But not for me!
This dad. No, I'm just kidding. My tolerance is still. I get empty on my bolt type. It's almost full.
I used to do drugs. I still do, but I used to too.
That guy gets it. He knows. Let me tell you something. Dabs make me feel good.
Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Actually, I do smoke marijuana. It's good stuff.
Oh. One day doing dab soaks, I will admit. I went into work today and they're like, you only have to be here until noon. I was like, okay. And they're like, we'll pay you for most of the day. It's like, okay, I guess I can go enjoy the rest of my day. Pretty solid. Got to go. I'll come back and bug you later. That's not you can't bug me. Well, that's not true. You can't, but I take that back. Don't hold me to that. Adios. Appreciate y'all stopping by. Enjoy your anime. The only anime sound I got. Well, I'm making progress in the queue, but yeah. Not to where I would like. I'm just in a dancing mood. Do have a lot of music. That's not music.
I am the table.
I am the cue. I'm bothering, I can't get up there. You're good for me. All players ahead of me. Let me tell you something. Cues don't make me feel good. Let me the fuck up there. What the fuck I'm talking about? What the fuck I'm talking about? Look upon me as your god. Ah. Did it. Indeed.
What the fuck, bro?
What's up?
Ni ma, qué mierda, weón.
You must worship me. I'm scared. Once you hit a certain rank, you unlock the ability to get up here.
No, no gracias.
No bueno?
¿Qué?
No bueno.
Okay, me vale.
Do it. Jump. Yes. Look at me. Gaze upon your god of Q-hole. Damn. Eighteen fucking people. Jesus. Gross. I'm gonna be so pissed when I get that this goddamn bridge battery. It's gonna be a rough day.
Here's a fucking hate them.
Stay zoomed in. I can tell you, but he wasn't going. He wasn't going to Deadlands. Thank you, man. Sick. In the endless shore, I reckon. It's been a second since I seen that humanoid move from 9. If you could just move down a little bit to 8, I appreciate it. It'd mean the world to me. It would mean the world, Conquest, to me. If you catch my drift. They don't stop coming, I mean, the cues. We could all use a little cue. Created a monster. You hate to be fighting in a hex and then have all the fighting dissipate. The only cue that is got a bunch of fighting in it. Not even got a bunch of fighting. My decision. Well, I thought I didn't really have a decision. I'm gonna play a second. Oh. I can emulate while I play this. I'll play Bully. See if I can do that now. This thing. See how awesome my computer is. Will it be able to run a space station?
Jimmy, please say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our honeymoon. Next year.
Boy, Bullworth Academy.
Can't see.
Jimmy, please say something.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough! I've had it with you, you little brat!
This isn't marketing one. At least we got it on the screen. Thing doesn't like my controller. Whoa. I was not prepared for Bully. We're doing a little bit of, Bully until I load in to four people away. I'm trying to get Bully to work. Apologies. That's bad. Responding. The struggle. It's kind of real. The war is, war 100. And we're just waiting in a queue. I think we're, I don't know. Been a minute since I've checked, but I'm still there. No.
Jimmy, please say something.
James? What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather, and you're fat and bald.
That's enough.
Day 29. Brat.
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster.
We'll I was playing this yesterday, and I was able to get it to work fine, and that's that. I refuse to believe it's because I have Foxhole active.
Here we are, boy. Bullworth Academy.
Ass indeed.
Jimmy. I'll think of you from our cruise ship. Whatever.
Indeed. It's four players ahead of me.
Dr. Crabblesnitch is busy.
Come on, fight back. I always tried to be nice to you.
Where?
You haven't had any surgery.
help!
Use any of the buttons. I don't think I can do both at the same time. That panda. Yeah. Would be faster if you drove in the Hexbeth truck. Very well, maybe. But at this point, there's only four people ahead of me. Might as well just wait it out. Three people ahead of me. It's not so bad. Getting there, making progress. Okay. We got the words not kind of enough there. We got Colonials have 15 victory points while the Wardens have 22. Colonials have 22 storm cannons. Well, the Wardens have 63. It's insane. Seems like a lot of storm cannons. I think that's a storm cannon in every front except for Fisherman's Row. Behind it. No, it's got one, don't worry. That's new. He doesn't know what he's doing. I'll teach him. Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, yo.
He's gone. Yeah. I'm ahead of 15 people. A little bit less. I'm tired. A lot going on, at least according to the Foxhole stats. Deadlines is the most active area. Fingers, then Adelaide's.
We made it.
Yeah. Let's check this bad boy map and see what's going on. Scusi. Oh, where the fuck is the... There we go. Alright. Saw something that said below the bridge recently, and that scares me. I think they blew the bridge. Just waited, and I got a 20-person queue for now.
I don't like the look of it.
Grab a drink. I'll be right back.
Still one player ahead of me. Goddamn. I can't win. Made myself a strong drink. I went heavy on the strawberry syrup. Well, the fingers is now the most active spot. Was that Lance? Wow, things have changed. I think everybody figured out it's a place to be. He was climbing up. Get me back, man. Bullets. Delicious. Hello. Map it up. Need some folk over here. Thank you.
a lot of wardens. Nice.
I got me.
That's it, I'm toast. T3 shirts. Is there another base nearby that I can grab some shirts from?